Let's make one more tutorial in FreeCAD. In this video, you learn to use the pad, fillet, and pocket features. So open your FreeCAD and let's go. The first step to create this part here in the FreeCAD, we will select the right plane and make the sketch of this face here, okay? We have the dimensions here. The sketch is something like this. Okay, the distance here is 150. Okay, the distance here is 60 millimeters. The distance here is 20 millimeters. And the distance here is 15 millimeters, okay? So we'll open the FreeCAD and let's make this sketch. Go to create a sketch, select the right plane. Select the polyline, click here at the midpoint, make this sketch here. Now go to dimensions. The distance here 15 millimeters. The distance here 20 millimeters, the distance here 60 millimeters, and the distance here is 150 millimeters, okay? Leave the sketch. We need to extrude this. The length is 8 millimeters, okay? So select the pad features. The length here is 8 millimeters and select symmetric to plane and press OK. We made this, okay. Now we have this arc here, this fillet. This fillet has 15 millimeters of radius, so let's create this. Go to fillet, select this edge here and this edge here. The radius here is 15 millimeters and press OK. Now we have another fillet here and this side here and this face with 20 millimeters of radius. So go to fillet again, select this edge and this edge. The radius here is 20 millimeters. Press OK. We made this, OK. Now let's create these two holes here with 15 millimeters of diameter. This hole is in the same center of this arc here, okay? So let's create this. Select this face, go to create a sketch. Let me rotate this. Now go to create external geometry. Select this arc here and this arc here. And now select this circle, click at this point, make a circle here with 15 millimeters of diameter, and click another circle here with 15 millimeters of diameter. Okay, leave the sketch. Now we need to make a cut here, so select the pocket features, and the type here, select it through all, and press OK. We made this, okay. Now we have this two slot here to make with 90 millimeters of length by 20 millimeters of diameter or 10 millimeters of radius, okay, the radius here. And we know that this arc here is in the same center of this arc here, okay, and here this arc and this arc is in the same center. Is concentric, okay? So select this face here and select create a sketch. Let me rotate this. Now here, go to create external geometry. Select this arc here and this arc here, okay? Now select create a slot. Click at this point, make a slot here with 90 millimeters of length and 10 millimeters of radius. And press OK. Create the same here, 90 millimeters of length and 10 millimeters of radius. Okay, we made this. Now leave the sketch, and we need to make a cut here. So select the pocket features, the type here, select it through all and press OK. We made this. Here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.